tonight, you are going to select the second annual Rising Star Award winner, and we hope that we can continue to mentor, or women-tor. I'm just trying to say. We've been doing it for years, and now it has a name.
There are moments in our lives we remember so clearly it feels like they happened yesterday. Some funny, some not so funny. And while each of these moments is happening, it feels so important. And while some of them are, some are just blips on the radars of our lives. So, how am I supposed to know which moments are important and which are just stories to tell?
The Circle in the Square Theater School here in New York City.
I swam the moat! All right, I was a little anxious, but my friend Nycary over here tells me that you have an opening for a princess. Well, any princess. So I decided the early bird.
Burnett would be so proud.
Dear Danny, summer's almost over. Can't wait till you get to see me. Half of me looks like Dolly Parton, while the other half looks like Miss Piggy. And now I can see the chain extending. My child is next in a line that has no ending.
Fade from a pink to a purple to an orange burnt dusk. And the streets are filled with rows and rows of jacaranda trees. And in the September spring, they shed their purple blossoms, filling the streets with sheets of what seemed to be purple snow. Almost as if inviting me to shed who I'd been before.
Does it dry up like a raisin in the sun?
They say times are hard for dreamers, but